saludo a los amigos del Distrito 45 en Brooklyn. Este martes serán de elecciones. Tienen 8 candidatos para elegir quién ocupará la silla que dejó vacía Jumaane Williams, quien es el actual defensor público de la ciudad.
Good day. My name is Monique Chandler Waterman. I am a candidate for City Council in District 45.
My name is L. Ricky Tolo, and I am running for City Council because I have the experience and record to continue delivering for our communities.
Hello, voters. My name is Anthony Alexis, and I'm running to serve you in the 45th City Council District.
My name is Jovia Radix. I'm a lifelong Flatbush resident running to be the first City Councilwoman for the 45th Council District. I'm a first-generation American.
The community is in crisis from mass displacement with one of the highest foreclosure rate in the state. Unemployment, underemployment.
My name is Jamela Rose, and I'm running to be your next City Councilwoman for District 45. I grew up in East Flatbush.
Hi there. Thank you so much for watching my video. My name is Adina. I'm 31 years old and I'm a third generation Brooklynite. I'm a mother, wife, and I pride myself on being a vocal and fearless community activist.
Hi, my name is Farrah Lewis. I'm a lifelong East Flatbush and Flatlands resident seeking to serve you in the City Council.